Hello everyone. In this video we will show you how to update your Mac to the latest macOS Sonoma to get the latest features and security enhancements. Before you start, make sure your Mac is plugged into power and connected to the internet. It's also a good idea to back up your Mac using Time Machine. Are you ready to update macOS? Let's start. Click the Apple menu in the upper left corner of the screen. Then click System Settings. Click General. Then click Software Update. With automatic updates turned on, your Mac will check for update. When you're ready, click Upgrade Now to download and install macOS Sonoma. You might be asked to review and accept the terms and conditions before you continue. Click Agree to confirm. Enter your administrator password and click OK. Downloading macOS Sonoma. Once the download completes, it will start preparing macOS Sonoma. It will take several minutes to complete. You can see the time remaining status. Once it finishes, you will get a notification. Your computer will restart. Click Restart. Then during the installation process, an Apple logo and a progress bar might appear on your screen. The installation will take several minutes to complete, and the screen will turn off for up to a minute. Make sure to leave your Mac alone while the installation completes. When the update is done, just log back in and continue using your Mac. You have successfully upgraded your Mac to the new macOS Sonoma. Hope this video helped you. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.